Nobody says we should not pay tax. Nobody says that the small and medium people should not pay, enterprise should not pay tax. Nobody says Mama Mboga should not pay tax. We all have to pay tax. But what is key is that, is this tax becoming a hindrance? Is this tax killing businesses? Or is this tax supportive? Are we collecting tax merely to pay debts? Or are we collecting tax so that we can improve the livelihood of, and the welfare of the Kenyan people?